All right, you're one of that raza. How's all my fellow rock and roll gangsters doing out there? Hope everybody's having a fantabulous day, playing it forward as much as humanly possible, being kind to people and letting other people be kind back to you. And all my fellow Democrats, if we get registered to vote, we could really use your support in the 2024 election. This is a do or die, people, do or die. We got to be successful beating the Republicans here. It's a big, big deal, man. So take heed. Other than that, I want to welcome you to Rob's Rock and Roll Review. We got some phenomenal rock and roll lined up for today, just like always. And today we're featuring Bastille. And this guy's pretty darn good. So we're going to get right into this. If you could subscribe to Rob's Rock and Roll Review, that'd be cool. Other than that, here we go with Bastille. Was left to my own devices. Many days fell away with nothing to show. Walls kept tumbling down, city that we love. Gray clouds would roll over the hills, bringing darkness from above. If you close your eyes, almost feel like nothing changed at all. Close your eyes, almost feel like you've been here before. How am I gonna be an optimist about this? How am I gonna be an optimist about this? We were caught up and lost in all our vices. And you paused as the dust settled around us. And the walls kept crumbling down. City that we love. Gray clouds cover all the hills in darkness from above. If you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all? Close your eyes, does it almost feel like you've been here before? How am I gonna be an optimist about this? How am I gonna be an optimist about this? Hey, 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 hey. Where do we begin? The rubble or our sins? Where do we begin? The rubble or our sins? And the walls keep crumbling down, city that we love. Gray clouds roll over from the hills, bringing darkness from above. If you close your eyes, almost feel like nothing changed at all. If you close your eyes, does it almost feel like you've been here before? How am I gonna be an optimist about this? How am I gonna be an optimist about this? Close your eyes, almost feel like nothing's changed at all. Hey, you, 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 hey, you. Hey, hey, you, hey, you, hey, you, hey, you, hey, you, hey, you. All right, that was Bastille right there. And Pompeii is the name of that song. Bastille's Pompeii. And, you know, it's not the hardest, heaviest metal, but it has a lot of depth. That's a great song, man. Bastille's Pompeii. That's my pick for today on Rob's Rock and Roll Review, Bastille's Pompeii. I give it a 5-star review. I think it's a great song. It has some real, real deep meaning to all the words. And if you check it out, I think it's remarkable, the song that they wrote there. And that, again, that's Bastille and that's Pompeii. It's a fucking fantabulous song. Hope you appreciate it as much as I appreciate playing it for you. And with that being said, get comfortable, my people. We got a lot more great rock and roll lined up for today. So get comfortable. Continue being nice to each other and stay out of trouble, my people. Get registered to vote. You can do it all through the mail. All right? Love you. Peace out.